about 10 years ago, I actually I didn't even think that I wanted to stay here. But I think once I was halfway through college and the opportunity came to become to get my citizenship, I was grateful. And at that point, I had appreciated a lot of things, you know. And because, like, again, like Sally, if I hadn't come to America, I don't know where I would be today. I grew up in a very small village in Kenya. I am one of 32 siblings, by the way. And so I'm one of the oldest, and I don't think that my family, because my, both my parents are farmers, I don't think that they would have been able to educate all of us. But now that I'm here, I've been able to support my family, you know, to educate some of my siblings, and, you know, so being an American citizen to me is just an opportunity, you know, like an opportunity to give back, you know, to my community, to inspire people who are running. And so when the chance came, and at that point I had realized just how fortunate I am, I didn't even second guess myself. I just went through with it, and I am so grateful that I was able to make the team today, because now I get to be the American dream. And for me, like, wearing the American colors, which is what I get my meaning out of anyway, it's a way to say thank you, America, for giving me the opportunity to be who I am today, to inspire people, to inspire young girls and boys in my village, and also here in America. I think that's what